Hello friends, welcome to this video. Today we see the detailed information about the black fungus. Black fungus is also called as the mucormycosis. So first we start the detail about the mucormycosis. So watch this video till the end. After that we see the black fungus disease in detail. First, at present the disease is being considered separate from a corona. This disease is separate form of corona. This black fungus infection is the presently seen more in a patient suffering from COVID-19. Those people who have positive corona, those people have the corona patient, that people have suffering from that black fungal diseases. The black fungal infection is presently seen more in a COVID-19 patient with this disease, like HIV, AIDS, uncontrolled diabetes mellitus, cancer. This simple fungus infection is seen in a initial stage, but it is a total result can be seen in a short time. After that, if you see the black fungal disease symptoms, you should immediately contact with experienced doctor. You need to be careful to avoid the disease. You can suffer from the disease due to the exposure to the fungal spores in air, water. Due to not being a caution in the right time, the fungal spores can be go inside your body and damage the lungs, because in lungs there are presence of a mucus, or mucus is a mucus contains water and air. In that condition, fungal infection grow very fast. Black fungus COVID-19, the number of patients reporting to disease in hospital is higher than those of who suffered from the corona about the 10 to 15 days ago. After quarantine, after that 10 to 15 days, the black fungus is occurring in this in their bodies. So in about 2 months, 2 cases have been registered for the black fungal infection, which attack inside the ear, nose, throat, out of which the 10 cases in the patient had to lost one eye, and 5 patients are died from this black fungal disease. After that, we see the which symptoms are seen in a black fungal infection. Black fungal symptoms are mainly show some common symptoms, including the excessive running nose. You may feel a swelling and pain in your eyes when you come in contact with the infection. In some black fungus infection, COVID, eyelid losses and blurred vision have also been seen. In some black fungal diseases, around dark spot is also been seen around the nose of infected patient. Some patients have been also spoken about their eyelids being completely gone. So these are the some symptoms of a black fungal disease. Also the pain, half face pain is occur in that patients. Doctors say that the patient comes to the hospital to considering with the symptoms to as a normal due to the spreads of the eye infection. The eyes, some patients also had to be removed by a surgery because there the infection could spread to a brain through the eyes. This infection is very dangerous. In some cases, the both eyes of the patients had to be removed, and this jaw, some of the more infection patients also had to be removed through the operations. It is mainly seen a black fungus infection post COVID-19 patients. Black fungal infection. After that, we see the black fungal infection causes. Which causes are responsible for to the black fungal diseases? Black fungal is the is present almost everywhere in our common life. It is usually the produce atomically on the rotting soils, plant, manure, fruits and vegetables. This infection is obliquates in can be seen commonly in a black fungus in air and soil. In infection, it is also been confirmed in the mucus in healthy person. Generally, the person who are the prone to a black fungal infection are those who have recently got right to a coronaviruses. You can get hold and due to the any common things soils and contaminated air, the infection is seen in more inpatient with the cancers of HIV AIDS patient. If you had a coronavirus infection some time ago, you may be a next victim of this black fungal infection. After that, we see the black fungal diseases prevention, what prevention we should do. In a black fungal infection prevention, you get your sugar level. First, you check your sugar level and maintain it properly. Do the diet which have the sugar-free diet and maintain your sugar level. Or after that, you get your sugar level check on a time and try to keep it limited. Patient recovering from corona should be tested in time to keep their sugar right to the prevent this infection. The doctor should give the injection to steroid to the patient on a time. You will get a lot of help to preventing this infection if you get a steroid. After that, we see the black fungal infection treatment. What treatment? This is the prevented in given the black fungal infection treatment treatment drug in the time. Antifungal intravirus infection is said to be effective in preventing these diseases. The price of the medicine is said to be around the 3,500 rupees. According to the date, these are been the reduction of the 99% in a patient after this introducing the of these drugs. It is the only drug that been be prescribed as the black fungal antifungal diseases. How much dose of these medicines you will take, it depend on the physical weakness of the patients. So the we are the precaution or prevention from this black fungal diseases, maintain hygiene and eat a healthy foods, healthy vegetables, or do exercise, stay on a sunlight in at the morning. That are the best precaution for this the fungal infection diseases. So these are all about the black fungal diseases or their prevention, their treatment, their symptoms. So this is about the black fungal diseases. If you have the more information about the black fungal diseases, then comment me.